The driver had a very lucky escape after a huge boulder narrowly missed her car in a sudden landslide in Taiwan. The incident was captured by a dashboard camera on another vehicle traveling along the coastal road in the north of the country. Heavy rain in northern Taiwan caused these landslides. Luckily for the people in the car, the boulder fell safely on its side and the driver and the passenger walked away with minor injuries.